Back to the job.
Yeah, you want to spar the best?
Yeah. There you go. That's fast in the move.
Just add a couple more.
A lot better. A lot better. Watch your weight.
2013 Desert Storm champion, Stephanie Valdez from Guate Boxing Gym. Also to my left, we have Haven Garcia from Jerry Ortiz's Boxing Gym.
Haven.
Boxers to my left, boxers to my right. Box. Ernesto Mercado, ringside.
Get up and down. Sideways.
Yeah, I got to beat everybody. I don't know. That's your opponent. Shoot.
There you go.
Do you watch a lot of boxing?
We do.
Who do you watch? Who do you enjoy watching?
There you go, right there. From the bottom. There you go.
There's a lot.
The bottom. Touch the bottom of the glove. There you go.
Hey, Dino. Put it on the outside.
Good.
Put it on the outside.
Walk a little bit that way.
Right there. Come right
there. On the shoulder.
Right up and cut.
A little bit more action, a little bit more.
Under.
Quick, fast,
and then move after.
Body. Right back. You're giving it too much space.
Come on, work. Throw in the move. Throw. Let's go. So you're going straight back, you're going to turn.
Right back.
How old is Heaven now?
Heaven's 13.
13?
Yeah.
How old are you?
14.
So you guys got a bright future.
Yeah.
13? She's very talented.
Yeah.
There you go. Angles. There you go.
Go straight back.
Right back. Give her space.
Coming in.
Your space.
So there you have it, Heaven Garcia sparring right here in Pomona, FacesNewsReport.com. I'm Melly Sekback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @SekBack.